There they are. She's in the pool. She's in the pool with Paula. You like it, Scarlett? Beautiful, huh? Look at that. She's having a good time. See, if Christine was all set, not sick, she could have went on the pool.
Oh, poor thing.
She's sick today.
Oh, my baby.
Look, her dad's a familiar.
Look at that. She loves it. Nice, huh?
You could put your feet in. See, the sun shines on this almost all day. So
oh,
the
water
warms right up.
No, the water's warm.
Perfect.
Yeah,
huh?
Good.
It's really nice.
Yeah. Look, Scarlett loves it.
She does.
See, you gotta visit them more times.
Camera.
It's a nice pool. Nice size.
You know, during winter time.
What I do, this year I'm not going to do the same. Every year I drain it.
You don't have to drain the whole
and
thing.
I don't even cover. Yeah, I leave a little.
Put winterizer. Winterize and those balloons in there.
That's what I'm going to do this year.
And then you put the cover.
Because usually every year I have the company come. This is fresh water from the company.
Nice,
yeah.
Isn't it?
And it's a lot of money that way.
Well, it's like $360.
Yeah, yeah.
It's fresh.
So I said I did that for 3 years. Maybe next year I'll save the water.
Yeah,
you put it early.
She's a good swimmer.
She's a good swimmer.
She's great. She
look at that.
She's warm in the water.
You like it, Scarlett?
Yeah.
Ah.
This one's only a few dollars more than the other one.
Mazda's a nice car.
It's newer. I liked it. Bye.
That's 2021?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
You didn't get a lease, you bought it. Okay.
Gosh. Again. I was thinking of leasing, yeah. But.
Look at you go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we can just fix the house and we'll be a lot better. We'll be good over here.
Yeah.
Right? We'll be
alright. Hi, Sophia. Hi, oh, you speak to me. It's great.
You want me to put your skates?
Are you going to jump in the pool with Scarlett?
Do you want your suit?
Finally, you're spoken. It's been so long.
You're gonna jump in the pool with Scarlett?
Usually I talk to her.
Yeah?
No, thank you. I'm just hanging out.
Oh, you're hanging out right now. Okay. You showing Christine the area, your garden over here?
Look at that cat.
I don't think he can have a
skirt. Oh, the cat? It's a big cat, huh?
For the YouTube channel.
Did you catch anything else?
Are you okay with us?
You're showing Christine your garden, your land, right?
Yeah, because
it's big over here.
My grandfather and grandmother's
house. That used to be your grandfather and grandmother's house, right? Uh-huh.
They have a nice little area. That's the plants. I'll show you the other side.
That one too, look at the size of this garden. These houses are over $1 million over here.
Oh yeah, because they're
yeah.
Too.
This is North Reading. We're like 15 minutes away from Boston.
Okay, this is the dog house where my grandfather's dog
what's
used
in
to
here?
Live.
Used to be,
my grandfather's dog.
This used to be the garage with Fernando kept a Corvette.
Yeah,
so Eric, myself, and Fernando, we built this garage to put his Corvette. Fernando used to keep his Corvette in
now
here.
There's
now there's not because they sold the Corvette.
What's in the, do you have dog?
No, no dog.
It was my grandfather's dog.
Small garage, that was just for the Corvette.
Sadly, it's not there.
Oh,
it's tall, yeah.
I'm kidding.
Look,
she's
taller than you. You're the little kid, Christine.
I am.
Christine is the little kid.
There. Yeah. So
now you're inside of another one.
Yeah.
Huh?
She went
what are you gonna do? Sleep in there?
If she doesn't, I'm going. Just kidding.
She likes it.
Feet all right? You're comfy?
Are you
comfy?
Yeah.
Look at this.
Yeah, stuff is like 4K these days.
It's relaxing.
You try the same things, babe. Yeah. Let me push
you. You like it?
Yeah,
she is having fun.
You're missing out on the fun.
I can't fit.
You can't fit? That's a lot of room.
This is adult. For kids stuff. I just
oh, yeah, that's
they're over here talking in private.
You guys are not with us.
Having their conversation. Look, they got a heater here for the cold nights. When it gets cold, that heats up.
It's very hot.
It's hot, yeah, because the sun is hitting this. Are you guys enjoying yourselves in here?
Yeah.
Are you having a private conversation with Christine?
Yeah, we're talking about boyfriends, right?
I guess, yeah. If you guys are wondering, we're actually talking about boyfriends.
Really? Really?
Yes.
Do you have a boyfriend in mind?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. You got a crush on somebody in school?
Yes,
oh,
do.
Oh, wow, look
you
at that.
You guys are wondering.
And what's
the... I have to tell you who it is.
What's his name?
Marcus. His name is Michael.
Michael, that's a nice name.
Yeah.
Wow.
Batory.
Ah.
And he's a handsome young boy.
Handsome young boy. And he's from over here, the same area?
Yep, he just comes from another street. He's not our neighbor. You guys are wondering.
Okay. No. Yeah, I want to make sure when you get a boyfriend, you get somebody nice.
I hope so.
Because I want your boyfriend to treat
you
nice.
Stay tuned, guys. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
Maybe I will get...
Yeah.
Maybe.
We'll see.
I don't know what we're going to do.
We might have an update on YouTube in a few months with your boyfriend.
Yeah.
We'll see.
You have to show us your boyfriend.
Your uncle...
Sure. If you guys are wondering, I guess I can show you my boyfriend.
Yeah.
All right.
Your uncle Tony has to have a talk with him.
All right. If you guys want...
Yes.
Talk to my boyfriend, that's
fine. Yes, yes. There you go. She's a big girl now. She's a teenager.
Yeah. I'm a big girl.
And you see?
You're 15, right? Almost turning 15.
Yeah, and a few more days, a couple more weeks.
2 weeks.
Well, stay tuned.
Are
you going to invite your boyfriend on your birthday?
I don't know.
You should.
Does your mama love you?
Maybe.
Yeah.
I'm still thinking about it. I hope you guys are not going to be mad if I didn't or sad. But I'll try my very best. Oh,
there
I
you
promise.
Go. Yeah, we won't be sad. You're going to learn how to play that piano too.
Yeah, I'll show you guys.
Yeah, I'm going to.
If you come in, I'll show you guys how to play the piano, how it works.
Does your board demonstration.
There you go.
Piano? Especially for beginners.
And you can go on YouTube, you know.
Yeah.
You can go on YouTube and get
tutorial.
Lessons from YouTube. Yeah.
I'm still thinking about it. I already have an account.
There you go.
So I can talk to you guys.
Yeah. Scarlett just came out of the pool. Enjoying herself. She's soaking wet. She feels a little cold right now.
There's the cat.
There's the cat.
Yeah, it's Pixie. Little bit shy.
But you don't want to go home yet, do you?
Yeah.
No. Oh, you're gonna break that.
Yeah. Okay. Why don't you sit? Look. Look, come here.
Wow.
Sit over here. Look.
Oh, you still like her?
Sit over here next to her over here.
That is mine. Now, since it's not you guys' time.
The batteries are still working, huh?
Go ahead. Use it. It lights up. It has a disco ball. Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Nice sound.
Cute. Wow, nice. Nice sunglasses, right?
Yeah.
It matches
her
shoes.
Oh, you're hyper today.
Look. Yeah, she's a little hyper.
What is that?
And she didn't have no sugar.
Like
no sugar today, and she's hyper. She's always hyper.
I thought you give her sugar.
No, we give her sugar.
She doesn't like sugar.
She's gonna get more hyper. She's gonna be jumping all over the place.
Oh,
she'll
wow.
be hopping. She'll be hopping like a rabbit.
She doesn't know what's going on, huh?
Yeah.
Well, that's, I guess that's a good thing.
Uh-huh.
Where's your hair?
Look. She knows!
Oh my gosh. Right away.
Where's your hair? Like
my hair's
oh my
gone.
God.
You don't like
your
the
hair.
New look?
What happened to your
you don't
hair.
Like the new look?
Where's your old hair on?
I cut it. I shaved it.
You shaved it? Why?
No more hair.
Does it look handsome?
I look younger. I look 10 years younger.
You don't look younger. You're old.
Oh.
You're bald.
Let me
bald. Come here.
Come on out.
Like Emery.
Go over there. Go see Scarlett.
Oh, she has so alopecia. It's different.
Oh, come on out, don't be afraid.
I'm not afraid.
We don't have no animals out of here.
Did
you bring mice?
No mice, no nothing.
No, we don't bring mice. Come here.
You don't bring mice.
There's no mice outside. Come here.
Come on, two more steps.
Are you 30 or 31 this year?
Go over there, sit next to your sister so we can see you two together.
Come here. No.
We want to
sit next to your sister.
No, we're scared when
she's in there. Come see her.
You got to go see her. She'll go in the house after.
Where's Nikwa? Where's Shakira? Where's Shakira whips call?
Who's that?
Where's Boinka?
Who's Boinka? Who's Boinka? Oh, from the Italians? Why, who plays Boinka?
Silly. No, mommy.
Mm-hmm.
That's Christine.
Mm-hmm. That's Christine, see?
And uncle.
And she misses you. We miss you.
Do you have children? Do you have your own children?
No.
Not yet.
Are you a stepmother to Scarlett? You look young. Like, you're taller than us.
She's taller than you?
Well, because she's...
No, she's older than you.
Yeah, get down there so we can see who's taller. Like
come on, yeah, let's see who's taller.
I want to see who's taller.
She's like a kid, mommy.
Go next to her. See who's taller. Let's see who's taller.
Wow.
You look skinny, you look small.
Look, you guys next to each other. Hey, next to each other. Give a hug. Look.
Oh my goodness.
Look at that.
You look skinny.
Look at Scarlett over there. Look.
You look small and
skinny. Look, Scarlett.
You look small and skinny.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, she's skinny.
Look at Scarlett with sunglasses.
She's small and skinny, kind of.
She's skinny, right?
Small and thin.
Yeah, look at Scarlett. Look how skinny Scarlett is.
No, Christine.
Christmas.
Are you skinny?
No. Scarlett. You want to come here? Come here. Hey.
Hi, Scarlett.
Yeah, come here.
Go inside for a second.
Yeah.
Can you show her to me? Can she talk in sentences?
Yeah. Talk to her. Give her a hug. Give her a hug.
For Scarlett. Here,
yeah, give her a hug.
Now,
can you talk still?
Yeah, she can talk.
Yeah, can you say, Minnie Mouse?
Minnie Mouse,
can you have a baby, Scarlett? Baby Scarlett,
she's not a baby no more.
She's a big kid.
She's gonna be, how old are you gonna be, Scarlett? Next. You're gonna be seven. She's gonna be seven. Wow.
Oh,
yeah.
Crazy. She's gonna be seven this year.
Yeah.
I'm not sure she's gonna be seven. Don't.
You wanna come here for 1 second?
I want to dream.
She's six.
I want to dream.
I'm trying to get them, trying to get them together. Yeah.
I want to dream.
Yeah, a little later. We'll wait a few minutes.
No.
Just a couple of minutes. We're gonna go in the pool again.
She wants to go away again.
Yeah, she wants to go swimming.
No, I want to swim.
You want to go swim? Go ahead. You know how to go in by yourself.
Can I go in now?
Yeah.
No. You don't want to stay out more?
She doesn't want to get dark. The sun.
Scarlett will come back and spend time with you.
Yeah.
She
went inside.
She likes to go back.
She don't want to be next to her sister. I wanted to put them both together so they can see the twins.
We're not twins, aren't we?
You're twins.
Me and my Ava are twins because we're magical twins.
Yes.
Born on the same day.
Exactly. 2006. Exactly. Yes. Go ahead, Scarlett. I want to see you swim.
Yeah.
Look at her swimming. Look.
See? She's good at it.
Take a deep breath.
Guys.
Look at Scarlett swimming. Look, very good.
Turn around and
look at the camera.
And then swim towards Smile. Daddy too. Yeah.
Sophia, do you know how to swim?
Thank you.
Is it flowers?
Yes.
Hello, Christine. How you doing, Christina?
Looks like you're swimming.
Why don't you jump in the water, Hi. Christine?
It's a baby, she's floating.
Scarlett is having a lot of fun. She's already swimming.
The pool is all hers.
The pool is hers, she's all by herself.
Scarlett's pool.
It is, it's actually our pool, actually.
Relax, you're getting...
See that?
Looks like a baby
she's
elephant.
She's swimming, guys.
You see that? So her first day in the pool and she's swimming.
Yeah, I can't believe it, guys. If you're watching right now, she's actually swimming.
Yeah, you see that? That means anybody can learn, right?
Anybody.
You just gotta say, I can do it. Yes, I can.
I can do it. Yes, I can.
Yes, it's like you're gonna learn how to play piano and everything, right? You can do it. Yes.
No more stuff than me.
She's swimming.
Look at her go. She's like a mermaid. She's like a mermaid. Look.
Like a beginner.
I took bleach.
No, chlorine. And then shock also. You can't put too much. You have to balance the water. If it's too strong, it can burn your skin. You do the test, right?
Yeah, I have the little strippy things. Yeah.
It's a nice pool though. It's a good size.
Moving her head up and down like the Olympic the Olympic swimmer.
Can you tell she's like afraid? No,
she's gonna be an Olympic swimmer.
She's not afraid, guys.
She's not afraid. She's brave. She's brave. Look at that. Look.
Yeah, then she comes. Yeah, then she goes back in. Yeah.
The trick about having somebody learn how to swim is not to scare them and let them try it on their own.
Yeah, to scare. Oh my God, scared is the worst. Yeah.
What are you laughing at?
Oh, I see. How many rocks do I have in my hand? How many rocks do I have?
One rock here.
Ben.
How many Ben. Am I left?
Thin rocks.
Six! I have six rocks. Yay, good counting.
Six. Can I go? Oh.
Where are you going?
You want to play with your dollhouse?
Oh my God!
Did you just fart?
Guys, are you watching?
Oh my God! It must have been that pizza, right?
It is the pizza.
The pizza she just had.
Gas.
That hit the stomach. That gave you a lot of gas. Wow.
That's loud.
Yeah, sorry she's a little bit loud. She's just excited to
She has more gas than this gas bottle.
No one a little kid wants. They like to
That's
play
loud.
And hang out.
That's very loud. Wow.
Look, a biggest rock.
That is a big rock.
A biggie.
It's a big rock.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Are she supposed to remove? I don't know. And there's another big rock. We have a lot of big rocks.
Don't touch that, Scarlett.
Oh, you're gonna drop that on your feet.
Oh no.
That's gonna hurt.
It's too heavy. It's too heavy.
She's pretty strong by picking that up, but be careful.
When you drop it, it's gonna hurt your toes.
Yeah.
Right here. In the back.
It's a bowl.
Right
for
here
the house.
In the back. Oh, here's that story right there.
It's decoration because I was a young kid.
In the basement on the side, and then yesterday I remembered it. It was a little dusty. I washed it, and that's it. This is, I think, fat broke off, but. Yeah.
The voice still works.
I remember when I went to, it was when Toys R Us was there.
Toys R Us, Babies R Us was there too. It was kind of sad, guys. Remember Toys R Us and Babies R Us? Mm-hmm. They were the best toy stores.
I know you liked Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse, huh?
I do. They're good. They're funny and for kids too.
Yeah.
Especially the fans.
Especially the fans. Is that Harry Potter? What toys with the glasses? I don't know which one.
They're bobblehead.
Yeah, right?
Oh, is this Scooby-Doo? Looks like Thelma.
Could be.
It's Elma? Who is that
Thelma,
guy?
Maybe?
Yeah, I think so. I think you're right.
I'm just taking a wild guess.
It looks like it.
Looks like it, huh?
McDonald's toys.
Mm-hmm.
Happy Meal.
McDonald's toys.
That's a Happy Meal toy. She's got two of them. Yeah.
I don't know what the other one is. So she might be playing it in the house here.
Yeah.
Oh, he's over here. Oh yeah, this is
Oh yeah.
Scooby's friend.
Yeah. What's his name now?
His name.
Oh,
the scary one that's so scared of the ghost.
Who's Scooby's buddy with the hair on the
I forget, but he's like...
God, Dave? No, Dave's
no,
the
not
guy,
Dave,
right?
No.
It's Scrappy? No, that's Scooby's little brother, right?
Yeah.
It's Scooby and... Oh, terrible. You got that thing on me?
Yeah, it's hard when you can't remember something.
Yeah, way too young. It's been happening a lot lately, Tony, I noticed. It finally got to me. Took me a while. Little things.
I can't think of his name either right now.
Silly. Ooh, the hair. They always gave him that little beard, like the little black whiskers here.